Hey people, so this is one of these very special videos we shoot because normally I'm the one holding the camera and I'm like going on chattering away. But so that's what today you can see the all of me when I'm in my video. And that's what like you know, for me stones and crystals, you know, this very subject is something that is very close to my heart. So you know, normally I very rarely order stones from any other site other than Amazon. And in fact, this particular these are called the black obsidian stones. It is it's called a grounding stone because during this lockdown phase and otherwise also we tend to have these I won't say panic attacks, but these spells of anxiety. So during such a time, when you wear a grounding stone, it has a very calming effect on you, you know. And again, the logic about stones is stones inherently come from Mother Earth. And जैसे हिंदी में बोलते हैं, माँ अपने बच्चे के लिए भला ही चाहेगी. सो यू नो दैट्स व्हाट द अर्थ इटसेल्फ इज, एनीवन बोर्न अंडर द अर्थ साइन विल नो दैट दे आर वेरी स्टेबल. दे आर नॉट अनलाइक अ फायर साइन और मे बी वाटर साइन और यू नो एयर साइन, दे आर इन देयर माइंड ऑलवेज. बट अर्थ इज अ वेरी calming and stable, not just zodiac sign, but the element is like that. So considering crystals come from the earth, it has that similar effect on the people who wear it. I mean, considering I wear so many crystals, still I'm a little spaced out, but you can imagine without these crystals how I'd be, because there is science to it. So I could go on and on with this subject because it is so precious, it's so special to me. But I think I'll do it in some other video soon. So on that note, thanks for watching and please subscribe.